Vermont State Police are investigating the death of a New Hampshire man who was the subject of a missing persons report. Police were called to Route 33 in Washington to search for Patrick Ryan. They later found the body of the 25-year-old from Nashua, New Hampshire, not far from his snowmobile, which crashed near the road. Anyone who may have been a witness to this is asked to call Vermont State Police.